Okay, and we're back. Let's take that one because that one is useless anyway.
Why did you go there that way?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's the window that we can take. Oh, okay. Hi, Teddy. Oh, this is on the other side.
Go to the right a bit. All the way to the right, please, so I can... Okay. Okay, so you can just jump off the thingy. Whatever.
You mean for that one?
Yeah.
There's another window. But didn't we pick up... need to pick up the key from here? Ah, there it is. First time. Okay, one more ring around the rosy. Because I'm curious what is the on the other side, and I know where how to get there, I think. I hope.
Okay, that's the first.
Excuse me?
Did we see that the first time?
No.
Okay,
not this way.
Yeah, I kind of figured that one. So I think we need to go through here then. Another safe combination, though. Really, dudes? Playing like that? She's not going to go anymore. That's one thing for sure. Did we miss somewhere the safe combination? Okay, how do we get to the other side now? Because I know. That one is getting there. There's a box there. Well, I guess we can go there yet. I think we need to go as Jill. Oh, wait a sec, I have the key now. There we go. I should empty my stuff first, though. Because we have a lot, I think. And the box is nearby anyway, so why not? Store you for now. We'll do that off cam. Because we can't use it on this one, sadly. Store. Make this handier. So at least we have a little bit of space right now. That's one thing for sure. Totally forgot about that guy.
Getting it again.
Oh, this moment.
Really? You already forgot it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Ow.
Really?
Shit. I thought I was almost killing him, but nope.
Sure.
Let's make a toasty shish kebab.
There we go. Jesus, you want to suffer again? How about you do all that with the two of them and we see how many times you die this time?
Okay, challenge accepted.
It's fucking weird.
So do you remember how many times I did died the last time?
Close to like 4 times, I guess, probably, something like that. Yeah. Should I know? Give me privacy.
Really, dude?
No, I don't want privacy anymore.
Come on, shoot, Carlos! Stop dancing around, idiot!
What the heck, dude? Fuck off and die!
What the fuck was up? What is? What? I don't mind the challenge, but this was ridiculous. What the fuck? Huh? Well, didn't die yet. Well, one time though, but still. Hello. Can you turn around so that I can shoot your head?
Reload.
Ow! That's... that's cheating! Play that game. How many bullets do they take you? Oh crap, now I'm locked in the room. Gotcha. We need to combine this one. Well, they are definitely taking a lot more bullets. That's one thing for sure.
There's another dude here.
Yeah, let's go down first because I'm really in the corner. Can you follow me? No. sketchy room. You combine with this one. There we go. Anything else here?
Really? Wow.
I'm kind of curious where the hell did he came from.
To know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan shit.
If you say so, but I think he is a little dead.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Dude, shut up. How about you come here and do the fucking job yourself?
I don't think he wants to. That's why he's slacking off. On the other side?
Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got you all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
So yeah, when you want to open the door, you just punch the computer screen and it will automatically open. That's how you do it.
Yep, makes totally sense. If I do that to my screens, no door will open.
Just
I don't have any screens anymore, so yeah, about that.
The only thing will open is your wallet.
Yep.
That's it. That's it.
And my wallet is like, oh no, you idiot! Again?
Now come on, give me a break.
T, I got it.
Good, I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Dude, you're gonna be fine. All the hot shots are kinda dead. The big daddy's not here yet. So, shut up.
What? was not in range. You freaking cheaters. What, wait?
What? No? Okay, okay.
Alright, Joe. Hang tight.
Sorry, guys, but... yeah, I dealt with those before. I didn't die as horrible before.
T, I got it.
But what the hell?
Headed your way. Be careful.
Dude, shut up. Yeah, 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 you're so dramatic.
Let me, shish kebab somebody first.
No, you're not that tough, huh?
Any questions? Yeah, you. Any questions? Did I blow his head off?
No.
Hill. Of course. I was like, wait, what is that?
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Yeah, are you sure about that? I kinda wanna test something. Don't need you. Need you. Cuts. Store. And store. More bullets. There we go. This will be fine.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Let me sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. It sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
That was not the meaning of it. I dodged. They didn't breach. Calm your horses. I'm on it. Go there. Come on. What? Okay, so I have some peace and quiet now. Oh, hello. Where did you came from? Oh, another one of those? Like, no? Bye. Okay. This is satisfying though. Can I stay here a little longer? Never mind.
Carlos!
No?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Alrighty then.
What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
You know what? She can sort this out. Yep. And see, and we will be right back. See you in the next one.